This term, the Year 7s went on a 5-day camp to Halls Gap in the Grampians. The camp was split into two. The first half of the year level went from the 21st of May to the 25th, and the second half went from the 4th of June to the 8th. The camp consisted of long hikes, abseiling initiatives, and a high ropes course. It was a challenging trip for many of the students who took part in it, but it was a very fun way of building relationships and creating memories that will last. Many fun and exciting things happened throughout the camp, and we all loved the experience.